this is giving. Take me out, please.
It's ready. The legs for me.
It's the legs. The legs. Okay. What's up, Instas, and welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my channel.
Welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. 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 Hold on.
What's up, my stars? Welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to be doing a Pretty Little Thing try-on haul. This is my first time ordering clothes from them. I usually get, like, really cute shoes from them. But I really want to try their clothes because they have 50% off all their clothes. So, why would I not get clothes from them with 50% off? But before we start this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Well, not comment yet because you don't know what I'm about to say or what I'm going to have on. But anyway, make sure you subscribe because you already clicked on videos, so you might as well just subscribe to me. Period. Alright guys, let's start talking and let's get into the video. Alright guys, so this is the first outfit. Let's get into it. Let's get into it. Okay. So this is a size US 6. I don't know what that is in UK, but it's a little loose. It was a little loose in this area, but I added like a little Chanel pin to like kind of tighten it up a little bit right here. So it like, you know, accents the body a little better. I would not go down another size because it is like a little tight on my arms, but not like unbearable where I can't wear it out. But like, I know if I go any lower than this, it's gonna be So yeah, this is the first outfit, and I just put on these little Cinderella slippers, little slide thingies. But these are from Fashion Nova. My toes aren't done. Let me back up. Fashion Nova. But yeah, super cute, and I just paired it with this little ring bracelet thingy. So love this outfit. Super cute. And I'll make sure I link all the outfits down below in the description box. I think that's what it's called. But yeah. So if I were to rate this outfit, I would probably give it like a 6 or a 7 out of 10. Just because it's, I love the color, and but I just feel like I don't like that it's like really loose right here, but it's like tight on the arm. So if I did want to go down a size to make it tighter here, I know it'd be too tight on my arms, but I don't know, it just fits a little weird, but it's still really cute. I would definitely still wear it. So on to the next outfit. Okay, Pretty Little Thing, get into it. Disclaimer, I have not tried any of these clothes. I've been waiting to do this haul. And this is giving body. This is giving take me out, please.
It's ready. The legs for me.
It's the legs. The legs. Okay. Not Corona, Jesus. Okay, anyway. But yes, y'all. Oh, yeah, my best friend in the back, right, y'all. That's why she had me up. But yeah, this is so cute. Like, you know the Renaissance thing that's in right now. And I just seen this dress. I actually seen it first on this girl Sierra's YouTube channel, shout out to her. But yeah, I seen a lot of girls wearing like this dress, and I was like, I just have to have it. Like, this is so cute. And I'm 50% off. I said, okay, yes ma'am. But yeah, it's super stretchy. I love that. Like, it wasn't hard to get on at all. It's like super loose, and I love this part. You could tighten it up. You want to be real, show a little leg, be a little fast, you know. But if you really want to be a little bit more modest, you can, you know, loosen it up, pull it down. But yes, I love this. This is giving me, ta-ta, darling. I need like a little beach hat. I'm pretty sure I got some in my closet somewhere, but oh, I do have one. Wait. Yes. Get into the yes. Oh, come on. I'm giving Pretty Little Thing with the hat and the purse. Yes, this is so cute. This is a 10 out of 10. Bessie said it's a 10 out of 10.
Period.
Ah, we love to see it. Moving on. I don't want to take this off. This is so cute. I need my boyfriend to take me out right now. Where are we going? To a picnic, please. All right, next outfit. Yes, this is giving me Beyonce. Freak 'em dress on. Ah, okay. But yes, I love this. It's giving body. Okay. Oh, you see that?
What?
But yeah, this is so cute. Look at that. Even the little shaky shape. And I like this because it's not giving me what I ordered versus what I got. It's giving me what I ordered and I still got it. You know what I'm saying? It looks exactly like it did on the internet. And I want to say this joint has been like $8 or $10. Like, it wasn't expensive at all. And it's just so cute. I might have to wear this on my birthday. But I don't know because I ain't going to wear. So, but yeah. This is so cute with the little boss necklace. Nikki B jewels. Alright, so yeah, so this dress is a size 6 as well. I think this fits really perfectly. I would rate this a 9 out of 10. The only reason I give it a 9 is because in this area it's not like tight, it's a little loose, but that's not the dress's fault, that's my fault. I ain't got no boobs and I got a push-up on us. Still ain't got no boobs to hold it up, so. But it's still cute. I'ma still wear it anyway. Nevertheless, no stress. Moving on to the next fit. Okay, guys. This is the next outfit. This top. I've been looking for this top everywhere. I always see it on Instagram. And I'm so happy I found it. I don't remember how much it was. But like I said, everything will be in the description box. This is a size 4. And it fits perfectly. It's super stretchy. That's one thing I can say about all their clothes so far. Is that everything has been true to size so far. I was a little nervous because I know it's a European company. I thought it was going to like fit a little funny. But yeah, everything has been fitting true to size. These pants are a size 8 and they have the little cutout. These are another like popular Instagram trend right now too. But this is giving me, I'm running errands, but I'm still going to be cute, you know. I want to pop out but not pop out too much. And I love this shirt because you can wear on the modest side of things. You know, you can really just, you know, if you try to give more workout vibes or if you try to be like, trying to get a man. Okay, let me stop. But yeah, this is super cute. I love this. And everything fits super good, super stretchy. Got it on my Yeezys or whatever, so I'm giving, ooh. But yeah, this whole outfit is just super comfortable. We love to see it, okay? But yes, I will rate this a 10 out of 10 and this a 10 out of 10 as well, just because they fit really, really nice. The back. All right, moving on. Alright guys, this is the next outfit. So on top of like getting really cute stuff, I wanted to go and get also like some everyday stuff since we're like more in the house and things like that. So I did grab this cute little graphic t-shirt. It's so, so cute. It's a medium, I believe a size 4. It fits perfectly. I like oversized clothes that just fits my style. So love this, 10 out of 10. And there's like these little biker shorts. These are a size 6. They're so comfortable, guys. Like, they're perfect little throw-on biker shorts. If you can go out the house with this, you know, real quick, since it's starting to finally like get really hot more consistently, then I just have on my little my little UGG slippers. Oh, this is so cute. I love this outfit. This is like a perfect, like, all those dress-up clothes, that's just for Instagram. Like, that's not how I be dressing on a regular. So this is definitely a perfect 10 out of 10 outfit for me. Super chill, super cute, you know. Next outfit. All right guys, so back into it again. So this is another, still have the same shorts on from the previous outfit. This is definitely giving Instagram baddie, this whole look. It's, I'm chilling, but I will still select with the Balenciagas, get into it. But yeah, so this shirt, I don't know the pricing, but I know it's a size 4. But this is definitely a 10 out of 10. I love Space Jam. That used to be like my favorite movie growing up. It's your jam, get the jam, like the jam, jam. Alright. If you wanna play, wanna air, and wop, and wop, and ooh. But yeah, so simple little t-shirt, 10 out of 10. Let's move on. Okay, I think this one might be a favorite. This is giving me just left my internship, but I'm going to the club with my girls. Okay, you know, this is so cute. Actually, I got this little crop top from, or bandeau, that's what these things are called, from Pretty Little Thing as well. It was a nice little deal. Came with a black and a white one for $5, because 50% off, yes. And this little jacket, little set with the skirt is just so cute. Like, you could wear it like this. You know, I don't think they, oh, they line. And they got no real buttons. I'm not about to play. Guess it's just for the aesthetics. But anyway, but yeah, you could definitely wear it like closed off. I just had on with these little heels again, the little nude heels. This is so cute. This is giving me New York taxi. You know what I mean? Yes, this is so cute. I definitely give this a 10 out of 10. Like, it fits perfectly. Oh, let me give size. I don't know what size. Fucking see y'all. I know this is a size 2 because, like I said, I don't got no boobs for real. Oh, I got this in an 8 because I like my blazers to be oversized. And I believe the skirt is a, let's see, it's an 8 as well. But yeah, I got this both in an 8 and it fits me perfectly. Yes, moving on, 10 out of 10. Y'all, I know I keep saying every outfit is my favorite, but this one right here, this is giving Barbie things. That's Barbie things. Barbie beach house, Barbie things, okay? Come on, Nikki. Nikki Brown. Nikki Brown. Okay, yeah, so this is a cute little shirt. It gives that it's a bodysuit, but it's not. It just comes over the pants. And these are like some little high-waisted, like, boyfriend jeans. So cute. And they even have like the little cut on the side like that. Guys, this is so cute. This shirt is definitely a 10 out of 10 and it's very stretchy. This is a size 6 and these pants are a size 6 as well, because I ordered the other jeans I'm gonna put on, I'll show you guys. Those were a little big and those are a size 8, you'll see in a minute. But so I actually went back and wanted to order those in a different size just because I'm extra like that. But they didn't have those in my size. So I saw these. I was like, okay, let me try those in a 6. And these fit literally perfectly. Like, they're not too tight. They're not loose. Like, they just feel so good. I love this outfit. 10 out of 10. 10s across the board. Period. All right, so this is the next fit. So this is another cute little, like, waist cincher type of material shirt. This is a size 6. This stretches very well. This literally fits perfectly. This is definitely a 10 out of 10. These are the jeans I was just talking about. These were the boyfriend jeans. These are a size 8. A 6 would have definitely been like perfect, but it's giving like the 90s vibe, so I still really like them. I definitely rate both of these a 10 out of 10. You know, it's my first time ordering for them, so I didn't really know how the sizing was gonna go, but I still really like them because not like they're super loose. They still like sit on like my waist, so I like that. This is definitely giving a 90s vibe with the, you know, with the kicks or whatever. So I like this. So this is a 10 out of 10. All right, guys, another favorite. So this outfit is a little crop top with the sides out. Oh no, bodysuit. I'm sorry, it's a bodysuit, and it got the sides out. This is a size 4. And these cute sweatpants. I just love sweatpants with like a lot of details on it. Like, this is so cute. But these are a size 8 and I just threw these on my little Yeezys again. But yeah, this is definitely giving me like a dancer outfit. It's giving me who's next? And we love it. So yeah, everything is super comfortable. It stretches really well. Like, you know, some bodysuits be like real like down there, be all tight. Like, it's still like really comfortable. It doesn't give me like I'm wearing a bodysuit, if you know what I'm trying to say. And then these pants, I mean, if they're sweatpants, like, they're meant to be comfortable, so we love it. And let's talk about the quality. Bomb. Love it. Cotton, 100%. All right, last outfit. Okay, last outfit. So this is like a little two-piece set. It's like the bra and like the little underwear set. I just threw it back on with these little sweatpants. So yes, I would definitely wear this to, I don't work out, so I'm not even gonna lie to y'all. But yeah, if I did work out, I would definitely wear this to go work out in. But it's just so cute. I'm just pretty like, really little thing down to the socks or whatever. So this is giving me Sierra, you know. I wish sometimes I could be like a boy. Bro, I wish I could dance so bad. But alright guys, that concludes my Pretty Little Thing huge try on haul. I must say, overall, I love their clothes. Like I said, this is my first time trying their clothes and I love them. Oh my gosh, they're so bomb. I already ordered, oh, I lied y'all. It was one more thing I had to try on. Alright y'all, I lied. So I have one more outfit left. Little cute graphic tee. This is a medium. I think a size 4 or 6. I think it's a 6 though. I definitely could have did a 4. It's just a plain t-shirt, but I love this. 10 out of 10. But these shorts, oh my god, they fit, but I can't breathe. Oh my god, I can't. These are a size 6, I think. Yeah, these are 6. And I'm definitely gonna go back and order 8 because they're really cute, but I cannot breathe. My god. Okay, got this. But start to finish the video. Woo! Okay. Anyway, so I lied. The last video was not the last outfit. This is the last outfit. But that concludes the rest of this video. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Let me know which outfit was your favorite. Yeah, I'm gonna definitely do way more of these try-on hauls. Y'all, I have so many clothes. As I speak, my best friend is looking through my closet right now and just taking what she wants. Because I have so much clothes I need to get rid of so I can put these clothes in my drawer. You feel me? But yeah, make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I love you guys so much. See you in my next video. Bye.